Will Arndt has quite an interesting story.
Reporter Jeremy Vallin hung out with him on the green to hear all about it.
As the golf season begins, sophomore Will Arndt has one thing on his mind.
Yeah, I want to make the D3 National Championship. I think our team is good enough this year to make it, and I think I can make it personally as well. I just like to play golf competitively, especially. It's much more fun that way. I keep the same routine every time, and mostly work on my short game. It's key golf right there.
After transferring out his freshman year, Will realized,
Loris is just the place for me. It's kind of like a family. Everyone here is very great, and also the golf team. Everyone on the golf team is great guys. I think this golf team was the right fit for me, so I think that it's for the team that I play for.
As Will practices his short game, he has found a hole-in-one at Loris. Reporting for LCTV, I'm Jeremy Vallin.